sometimes there's a magic in the confusion. By that I mean that purposeful disorientation is an actual approach to hooking your audience. Watch this scene and see if you can tell me, what is disorienting about what you see?
Good evening, sir. May I help you?
Oh, yes. I'm here to see Mr. and Mrs. Kendrick in 4E.
At this hour, sir?
They're expecting me. Feel free to call up.
No need, sir. Good night, sir.
Wake up, Charles.
So what did you notice? There's suspense with Ben at the security guard. Will he attack him or not? But then the bigger mystery at the outset is, where are we? It is not until Ben tells him to wake up that we realize that Ben is in the apartment of his arch rival, Charles Widmore. The technique I call Where Are We? Is a hook in storytelling where you disorient your audience by making the location of your character at the beginning of a scene purposefully vague for the first few story beats. Next, let me give you a different disorienting technique. This one requires that you already know the characters and ongoing story. In other words, you need to be oriented first in order for the technique to disorient you. For example, let's say in the previous episode you've been tracking the story of John as he searches for Jacob's cabin with Hugo and Ben. See if you can spot what the writers are doing to disorient you when the next episode begins like this.
Every day it's getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day it's getting faster. Everyone said go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will.
Where do you think you're going? Out? With who? Him? Yes. And you can't stop me. I'm in love.
He's twice your age, Emily.
So what, Mom? Are you jealous?
Emily! Listen to me! Emily! Get back here, young lady, right now!
Stay awake now. What? What did you say?
I'm pregnant. I'm 5 months, almost 6 months.
She's pregnant.
Get the clamp to it.
That's it, Emily. Good girl.
Baby's crowning.
She's crowning.
Dilated and ready to go.
That's it.
My baby.
It's a boy, honey. He's okay for now. He's just real early.
Can I hold him?
I'm sorry, sweetheart. He's just too little. We have to take him away now.
But... Name him John.
So what was disorienting here? Well, there was no John at all. In fact, we don't know who any of these characters are in this clip until the very last line. I call this technique, Who Is This? Who Is This? Is a hook in storytelling where you disorient your audience by making the identity of the on-screen characters purposefully vague until the end of the scene. Here's another example.
Stay down. Your choice, man. Walk away now, you won't get your ass kicked. Should have stayed down, Jack.
Did you notice the same technique? We don't know who the characters are in the scene until the last line when the name is used. So that's the two techniques where purposeful disorientation can actually work as opening hooks for the scenes. Where else have you seen these techniques? How have you used them? Let me know in the comments below. And if you'd like to learn the nuance of these, check out the link to the free worksheet in the description.